This is a new YouTube channel, and I'm not going to talk about that too much. So let's get right into this. So this is the KT Critter Trail Starter Kit. It's a pretty good cage, although it was really annoying to assemble. It doesn't come in that many pieces, but just the first time to assemble it is a little bit annoying because you gotta know how it snaps in. Like right here, this area is not connected, like this area, and you have to know that when you're putting it together so you don't make a mistake, because I was trying to fit it in and it wouldn't fit in, and that's why. Overall, this cage is pretty good. I got it for $20 plus $10 shipping and tax and everything, so it's $30 in the end, and it's definitely worth it because it comes with a water bottle, it comes with a wheel. It's pretty much silent. It says you have to put like vegetable oil in it to keep it silent, so I think that'll help. It comes with that food bowl, and that's what it comes with. Oh, plus it comes with bedding. It comes with this sheet. Can I show you? It comes with this sheet that you can probably reuse. It's plastic. Let's see, I could lift the whole habitat just like by that. It's plastic that you put bedding on. And this thing's pretty easy to clean. I mean, to clean it, all you would have to do is open this. And make sure that's hooked on. And open the other side. Plus, this thing is insanely light. I moved that with one hand with ease. So to clean this, you would just take the yellow and the blue part off, just like this, and you just dump, you dump all that stuff out. You just do that, pretty easy, snap it back on once you fill it with bedding, and you close this. So one annoying part is this always gets unhooked. Put that in, you lock it, other side. That in. One sec. Oh, if it doesn't lock in, you know that you didn't snap it on right. Like that, it wouldn't fit. So I realized I didn't snap it on right. So now it fits. Overall, it's a pretty good cage. And that's my review.